Hello everyone, welcome back to ETS2. And I already started off by hitting the wrong button. Isn't that great? Trying to fix the map. And I hit again, trying to close the map. So give me just a second here, let me get the map fixed. Quit hitting that button. There we go. Close that up. So today, guys, we're going to be back in ETS2.
Let's do this.
We're still using John Rudy's Freightliner over here. I absolutely love this truck. Great looking truck. Outside look at the truck. We're gonna get on the road. Hope everyone's doing well. Hope everybody's enjoying the videos.
Turn left.
Thank you for all the feedback and everyone that's been subscribing to the channel. Exit now. Let me get a look here and see how many miles we got here. We have 516 miles, and we do have to get on the ferry, but it's going to be kind of a little bit of a drive before we get there. So we got a little bit of a drive. We'll actually get to do some real driving in the game today. We'll go ahead and get a thumbnail here in just a minute or two. I'm absolutely loving this truck, guys. Red light. Let run that red light. Yeah, we're loving this truck. This is an awesome mod right here. Every time I use it, it's like, you know, hats off to Mr. John Ruta, you know, for this mod. This truck is amazing. Hope everyone's doing well. I appreciate everyone has been leaving feedback and comments on the videos that's been coming to the channel. And I do know that a lot of it is the same games. We do different types of games over here, but as of really right now, there really has not been a lot that games that I thought that would do good over here. I did try to do some bus simulator. It did not do as well as I was hoping it would do. The police simulator didn't do as well. So, you know, ATS and ETS and, you know, LSPFR, all those do very well for me. We'll go ahead and get a thumbnail. Go ahead and get us a thumbnail of this beautiful truck. And guys, let me know too if you want to see some gas station somewhere. But I haven't done a video of that yet. Look at that, beautiful. Take a little look here on the outside view. Look at this Freightliner. Yeah, we'll have to get fuel. We still got 400 and something miles.
Keep right.
A little bit of a lag spike there. Not too bad though. Still a beautiful game. I mean, both of these games are just gorgeous to look at. Look at that lake out there. I'm not really a fisherman or but just to view it, it looks so nice. And guys, like I said, let me know if you want to see some more bus simulators, you know, some more, some gas simulator, you know, leave me a comment. I would be love to, you know, to play it on the channel. I did do bus simulator. It did okay. It did not do where I'd like to see it do. far as views, so we're probably not going to be doing it no more on the channel.
Go straight on.
I would like to see a little bit more out of it. But I do understand it too, you know. I would definitely be re-updating these trucks over in ATS. I lost the files for these trucks, so I'm gonna have to repurchase them. I got some stuff I need to work on ATS. I moved it over to a different drive on the computer to try to get it where it wasn't as laggy as it's been. So I got some things I need to work on. There's some issues going on. I have to figure out what's going on with that, but it is a lot better. We're at 389 miles to go. What is the issue? Why are you stopped? Nothing there, and he's just sitting on the road. driving, gonna be getting dark on us here, gonna be driving into the night. This beautiful truck here. So just kind of being quiet, guys, listening to the to this truck and the road and everything like that. I'm gonna roll the window down. There you go. So we got a little ways to go. We got 338 miles. Good, we got this. 336. We gotta stop and get fuel. So let me pull up the map here. I wanna see if there's anywhere to get fuel. Yeah, we got an area coming up. We'll have to get fuel there. are they stopping for? About 300 miles out. So right now, guys, like I said, we're just kind of being quiet, just kind of listening to the road, listening to the truck, sounds of this Detroit diesel. We had to stop up here and get fuel. Fill the old girl up. She's a thirsty one. So the diesel price was $5.64 a gallon. Total was $861. And gallons was 152 gallons and 61. Pay for the fuel and we're on our way. 247 miles to go. Go ahead and slow down so to quit that beeping. Thought I turned that off. That's a big one. Oh, that's just something different, like a jet or something had crashed over there. Hadn't seen that one yet. Quieten it up a little bit. Outside, look at the truck here. Thank you. We're all over the road. I'm trying to drive with a controller. Don't miss, not too bad though. I think I'm tired. Oh, starting to get some rain.
And then continue straight on. Go straight on.
I'm taking the ferry here. Let's see. We just take that right there.
Finding a new route.
Hauling fresh fish. Let me pull up the map here and see. Oh, we got 21 miles out now, so we're good. I do believe we have to go out this way.
get ready to turn right. Turn right. Turn right. Straight on. Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right.
So we're just about there, guys. Yeah, it's been kind of a quiet run. I can't see anything. Alright, yeah. I couldn't see none of the lights. I didn't see that enough too. That was my fault. Been kind of quiet on this run. But not too much to talk about today.
Go straight on. Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Finally, we We are here.
Alright, let's see what they want. Alright, we drove extra. We drove 388 miles. It took us 19 hours and 17 minutes to get here. We consumed 51.1 gallon of fuel. Got some computer processors, mirrors, and car bumpers. Throw it right over there. We can hook to.
Ready to roll. Drive safe.
Alright guys, that's going to be it for the video. I want to get here and do another run with John Ruta's Freightliner Classic. I absolutely love this truck. The flat top version, it looks good. But I absolutely do love the truck. Thank you for watching. Thank you everyone who's been subscribed to the channel. And have a good day.